and welcome to my channel, Chaleese Bakes Cakes. Welcome to my kitchen. I'm so excited you guys are here. We're gonna learn a lot. We're gonna learn how to make and decorate this. I know you guys think that this is really crazy and something that you couldn't do, but you can, and that is why I am here on putting my whole self out there and being vulnerable so that you guys can learn how to do this. I'll mess up on the way. Obviously, I just messed up when I was trying to talk to you guys, but that is kind of what my goal is for this. A lot of people are asking me, how do you do it? It's amazing. It looks so hard. And sure, it's hard. It's messy. It's crazy. Some days I'm like, okay, I just want to throw in the towel. I'm done with this, because baking cakes is hard. Decorating cakes, it's not easy. Some days you will have amazing days and things will come out perfect. Other days, like I said, you want to throw it away and never come in the kitchen again. And that is so normal. So from this, yes, you're going to do this. I'm going to help you. I'm going to have different tutorials, things, little tips to help you guys be amazing bakers. Today, I'm just going to show you how this cake came together and put some questions in the comments. I will answer them. I'll be back. We're going to do different things. It's going to be exciting. I'm going to have you guys making cakes and doing this before you know it. So, super fun Halloween cake today. Let's get started, guys. I'm excited.
First, stack and fill your cake. Next, apply your crumb coat. Then it's time for our final layer of buttercream. Add our cardboard rounds to make those sharp edges. Remember, we want sharp edges. Next is time for our ganache strip. As you can see, it's more of a freestyle. It doesn't have to be perfect. Finish it off with sprinkles and those buttercream swirls.
I hope you guys had fun following along as we made this fun Halloween cake today. I promise if you just watch my videos and my tips that you guys are gonna be able to do this too. So join me next time on Chaleese Bakes Cakes and make sure to subscribe to my channel.